Dear students, in this video I will be telling you about the format of writing a notice. So the question that I have taken is from your Total English only. So this is the format that is sent by the council, and we need to follow this format in order to score 5 on 5. So the question is, your school is hosting an inter-school debate competition. Write a notice for your school informing them of the event. So the first thing when you read a notice, after reading the notice, the first thing you need to think about is the creative title. So the creative title here is for debate. So for debate, the creative title we have written is War of Words. And again, you need to be very careful while writing this, that first letter of every word in the creative title needs to be capital, leaving the prepositions or conjunctions if there are any. So here in this case, W in both the words need to be capital. So if you have written it like this, you will get a 1 mark here. After creative title, so creative title varies as per the topic of the question. In this case it is debate, so you have written War of Words. In case it is a dance competition, you can write Let's Dance. Or in case it is a quiz competition, you can write Brainstorm or quiz exclamation and again quiz exclamation. So it depends upon the topic, that what creative title you will give for that. In case it's a drawing competition or you know any art and craft competition, so you can always go for the creative title as Let's Explore Your Talent, or simply Explore Your Talent. In that case, E of explore and Y for your and T for talent needs to be capital. So this is how you will frame a creative title for the notice. This carries 1 mark. Next, coming to the heading of the topic, the heading will be given ready to you in the question itself. So it is inter-school debate competition. You will pick up this from here and write it here. Again, first letter of every word needs to be capital in this case. If you have written it like this, you will again get 1 mark here. But the first letter of every word needs to be capital. Here, I would like to tell you one more thing, that in case in this question, though it's already mentioned that it is an inter-school debate competition, in case it's simply written that your school is hosting a debate competition, so you will not write debate competition here, you will add on a word to it. So you can write inter-school debate competition, inter-house debate competition, or annual debate competition. So anything just in addition to the competition that is being held, in case it's not given in the question. After this, we come on to the date. So date, you will begin with on. Here, O of on needs to be a small letter and not a capital letter. And then you need to be very careful about writing the date. See, today is 9th of August. So at least, you know, minimum 15 days difference should be there between the day you are writing, date you are writing the notice, and between the date of the event. So I have written here 18th of August, and here of course the month letter for the month should be capital. Here A is capital for August. So the first letter for every month needs to be capital and O needs to be small. So this will fetch you half a mark if you have written it like this. Coming on to next, that is time. So time, you will start from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. But I know in your books it's mentioned 12 noon, but avoid writing noon. You should write a.m. and p.m. that too in this form. A dot m dot, and here also p, small p dot m dot, all the alphabets are small and both dots should be there. You need to be very particular while writing this. F of from needs to be a small f, right? And this is how you will write this. And again, if you have written it in this way, you will get half a mark. here. Again, somebody had asked me in the group, how will you write a notice in case you are asked for, students are being invited to go for a trip. So in that case, only in your date part, it will be different, that your trip, you will write from when to when is the trip organized, right? So you will write trip here, or let's explore some new places, right? So any title, depending upon where you're going for trip, whether it's a historical place, or whether it's related to some museum, science, or anything. So depending upon that, you will choose the creative title, and then you will write whatever the topic is, that visit to so and so, wherever you're visiting. And then from here, you'll write from, for example, here in that case, it will be from 18th August to, for example, it's for 4 days, to 22nd August, right? And from at, or you'll write here at 9 a.m. That is the time when the students will assemble to be going for the trip, right? Rest of the things remains the same. At, now coming to the place, venue. Here the venue needs to be very, there needs to be two things in the venue. One is the bigger place, and other one where at Kentel School. For example, I've written here Kentel School. So where in Kentel School is the event organized? So at Shiraz Hall, comma, Kentel School. So KS for all the words here are the capital, the letters, first letters of all the words here are capital, but A is small. This again carries 1 mark if you have written it correctly. See, any error in any of these things, you will lose complete. So for example, if this is capital but this is small, you won't get half mark here. It will be completely wrong. You will lose 1 mark. And then the last line, I tell my students to always go for this line only in case you are writing a notice for any event being held in a school. So you can learn this line as it is, and please write as it is, because this carries again 1 mark. So if you have written it same way, interested students from classes this, from classes 6 to 10. Here you need to write classes, since it's 6 to 10. If you're writing it like this, interested student of class 9th, or interested school student from, whenever you're writing from, like from is used when you're having a variety of classes that could take part in the event. And then class, from class, if you write, that is again an error. From classes 6 to 10, should give their names to Mr. Sunil Sharma. Here again, you should write the name of the person to whom the students need to submit the name. Just simply don't write the music teacher, the arts teacher, or the games teacher, or the class teacher. You need to be very specific. You need to write the name of the teacher to whom the students should submit their names. On or before 12th August 2020. Again, there should be difference between this state and this state, at least for a week, so that the names are being collected a week prior to the event. So this is how you will write a notice.